Now, the NBC 10 News.
A local politician is arraigned on drunk driving charges. Hear the surprising behavior that led to her arrest. Plus, more than 200 workers are losing their jobs as another local plant is shutting down.
I'm Dan Janik, live in the newsroom with these court documents reveal about Survivor star Richard Hatch and a secret Survivor reunion. On this, our official 60th anniversary, here's the 60 more, starting right now.
NBC 10 Studios, Southern New England's news leader. This is the team you trust. NBC 10 News at 11.